They said, we need a place to go to the bathroom at night. We need a place to get our laundry done, and we need a shower.
It was a hot, busy afternoon at the First United Methodist Church in Ashland Tuesday, as those without access to showers lined up in the triple-digit temps.
You see people walk out of here, they feel refreshed, they feel clean, they feel good, they got clean clothes.
Director of the Ashland Community Resource Center, Lee Madsen, has been doing this since 2014. He says on extra hot days like this one, it matters the most.
We did bring out some water for people and dogs. One of my volunteers brought some nice ice down beverages for people. Not something we can do every day, but we're certainly concerned about their health and safety.
It's kind of a one-stop shop for people here.
Rich Rohde is a volunteer at the shower trailer. He says being part of this community means a lot to all the volunteers.
It's really great. It's in our hearts. Every volunteer here loves being part of it.